Hi, this is Billy at Formsite, and here I'm talking about scoring. Scoring is used to track the values from form visitors' answers and is commonly used with quizzes and conditional logic for rules. Let's see how to make a quiz. First, I've added my questions and answers to my form. I can use either the multi-select items like radio buttons, drop-down lists, and checkboxes, or short answer and number items. Next, I need to add the scoring settings and the correct answers. I edit the item, click the Calculations tab, and choose whether to assign the score to the entire question or to each answer. The short answer and number items have the additional option of directly adding the value. Since we're looking for a specific answer, I'll set it to assign the value for the entire item and enter how many points this question is worth and the correct response or responses. Then I enable scoring and optionally add an explanation for the question. I repeat with the other items. I'm going to use a success page to display my score results, so I'll go to Form Settings, Success Pages, and create a new one. Since I have scoring enabled on some form items, I'm able to select whether to show the scoring summary table and whether to show the explanations. Let's test the form. Here, I can see my score on the scoring summary table. It shows me the score I received, the score available, and the explanation I entered. I can also use the score to show a specific success page using the rules. First, I make my success pages. I want one for a perfect score and another for less than perfect scores. Before leaving, I make sure that my default success page is set to the perfect score, so every submission will go there by default. Next, I go to the rules page and create a new page rule after the last page of my form to skip to the less than perfect success page when the score is less than perfect. In this case, that's 30 points. Since the default success page is the perfect score, I don't need to make a rule for that. Let's test it again. If you have any questions about this or any other Formsite feature, you can reach us at formsite.com and clicking the contact link.